The rapid, accurate identification of bacterial pneumonia is crucial to reducing unnecessary use of antibiotics and saving lives. In this short video, we will describe these bacteria, the diseases each cause, the similarities between two of them, and how the easy-to-use 2-in-1 ImmuView P&L immunoassay offers accurate and quick diagnosis. Legionella is a bacterium that can cause Legionnaires' disease and Pontiac fever, collectively known as Legionellosis. People may contract Legionnaires' disease or Pontiac fever when they breathe in small droplets of water in the air that contain the Legionella bacteria. Pneumococcal disease is a name given for any infection caused by bacteria called Streptococcus pneumoniae or pneumococcus. This bacterium can cause many types of infections in the lungs, blood, sinuses, ear, brain, and spinal cord. Some of these infections can be life-threatening. When it comes to bacterial pneumonia, patients with either of these two diseases may present with similar symptoms. This makes determining the causative agent of the disease difficult. It is extremely important to quickly identify the correct bacterium because the treatment for each disease is completely different. Because S. pneumoniae is a leading cause of community-acquired pneumonia, and Legionella pneumophila causes costly hospital and ICU admissions, quick, accurate, and easy diagnosis is crucial. The ImmuView P&L 2-in-1 test offers clinicians a simple-to-use immunoassay, enabling a confident diagnosis of both S. pneumoniae and L. pneumophila simultaneously within 15 minutes. Both tests can be performed from a urine sample since bacterial antigens are shed through the urinary tract. The ImmuView kit contains 22 test strips, 22 transfer pipettes, 22 test tubes, positive and negative controls, forceps, running buffer, and a test tube holder. Before starting a new kit, please perform a positive and negative control. This is to ensure the ImmuView test works as intended. You will need 2 ImmuView test strips to perform the controls. This is why there are 22 tests in each kit. The procedure for running a positive or negative control is identical to running a patient sample. Quality control should be performed in alignment with the product's instructions for use and your laboratory's internal quality control procedures. The positive control will show test lines for S. pneumoniae and L. pneumophila. The negative control will only show the control line. Once your QC is complete, you can follow 3 simple steps for results. First, add 3 drops of your sample material, either urine or CSF, into your tube. Next, add 2 drops of the running buffer. Whirl the test tube gently to mix the buffer in with the sample. The third step is to add the ImmuView test strip into the tube. Then wait 15 minutes. Gently lift the strip partially out of the tube to have a clear view of the test lines. The test kit also includes an interpretation guide for the results for your ease of use. The guide is printed directly onto the inside of the test kit lid. First, ensure the test is valid by determining whether there is a control line. A positive S. pneumoniae test has a control line and a red line. A positive Legionella test has a control line and a blue line. A negative test will only have the control line. Please note that if the control line does not appear, if the test lines are not the correct color, if the test lines appear as partial lines, or if the test lines show 3 identical gray or purple lines, the test is deemed invalid. If an invalid test is observed, follow the procedure for invalid tests found in the instructions for use. If an invalid test is observed, retest for accurate results. After interpreting the results, the test strip can be lowered back into the tube and the entire unit can be discarded as biohazardous waste. It is important to familiarize yourself with the instructions for use found in each kit. There are many benefits to the ImmuView P&L test, such as simplified workflow, improved patient care and cost efficiency in the lab. Not only are you improving patient care by screening for two organisms that present similar symptoms, your labor costs are drastically reduced by processing the two-in-one ImmuView test versus two separate tests. Plus, since ImmuView tests for both organisms in a single test, reimbursement applies for both S. pneumoniae and Legionella individually. Additionally, other tests can only detect Legionella serogroup 1, whereas ImmuView detects serogroups 1, 3, 6, 8, 10, and 12. Finally, the 2-in-1 ImmuView has a smaller footprint than other tests, saving precious lab bench space. Thank you for watching this short video of how to perform the ImmuView P&L test. For more information, quotes, and product samples, please visit us at hardydiagnostics.com/ImmuView or contact your sales representative by calling 800-266-2222. You can also email us at sales@hardydiagnostics.com.